YouTube, it's your boy, Mr. Flight Academy Kicks, aka Pastor Flight, Sure Flight, Flex. You will call me what you want. Can't call your boy broke, because I'm rich and Christ, man, back with another video for y'all today. And before we get started, y'all know how I do, man. Shout out to all my new subscribers that's been tuning in. You know what I'm saying? Thank y'all so much. And if you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Follow me on IG, Flight Academy underscore Kicks with a Z. Link is in the description, man. Shout out to y'all, man. But first, man, I just want to get into something special. Because I care so much about my subscribers, I had to make a video to give you some very important information when it comes to cleaning your sneakers. Yes, this video is brought to you by Rejuvenator, the one, the only, the best sneaker cleaner provider in the community, man. Now, listen, when I say that, I really mean it. Y'all know I don't just be telling y'all anything. I don't say stuff just for promo. I wouldn't sign with them if it wasn't for true. That is the only product that I trust on all of my sneakers. I promise y'all. Any of these sneakers you see here, I only use Rejuvenator. Nothing else. Rejuvenator, man. So I wanted to give y'all some information, man, because a lot of y'all are going to be out. You know what I'm saying? You're going to be out in the cities walking around. We got a quarantine thing that's almost over with. And accidents going to happen, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all always hear my famous joke about you're going to be at a barbecue and you're going to waste some barbecue in your sneakers. And you're going to wish you sprayed that Rejuvenator spray. But sometimes if you don't have the time for that and you on the go, the best thing to use is these sneaker wipes right here, man. So you see it there, clear. Rejuvenator sneaker wipes, man. And let me bring the light down a little bit for y'all so y'all can see it. There you go. That Rejuvenator sneaker wipes, man. These are wonderful when you on the go, man. Especially like me. Y'all know that I travel to a lot of shows. I'm like all over the place, man. You know what I'm saying? And these are actually good if you got kids too, because y'all know kids be messy, man. Like, oh my God, bro. Like, kids are messy. They just be dropping chip crumbs on their shoe, ketchup from their french fries, barbecue sauce from their chicken nuggets. Man, mac and cheese. They just be dropping everything on there. You know what I'm saying? So it's good to have this on the go. And what's wonderful about it is it come in a little individual pack, come in a little noodle pack, man. You know what I'm saying? So it ain't taking up too much space. Real good. You know what I'm saying? You can just slide them in your pocket, any side pocket you got. Man, you can even slide these in the, I don't know, man. You can slide them in like the baby bag. You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to show y'all because y'all might think I'm just capping or I'm just saying it. Let me see what shoe I got that's dirty real quick. You know what I'm saying? Just to show you how wonderful this cleaner is, man. Let me see. Because I usually keep my shoes clean, man. You know what I'm saying? Like I tell you, I use shoe nail or everything. So, like, for example, here, man. You know what I'm saying? I got a few stains on this shoe right here, right? So, even, like, right here on the side. So, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to show y'all how easy it is, bro. You know what I'm saying? All it is, matter of fact, let me see if I got one more dirtier than that one. Now, all of them pretty clean. This is probably about the most dirty one. This is the most recent one that I wore. You know what I'm saying? So, all you do is open a pack just like noodles. You know what I'm saying? Just like if you open up a noodle pack, it's real easy. You know what I'm saying? Just throw that and see. There's a good size cloth on it. You know what I'm saying? It covers a good wide range. And what I like about Rejuvenator too, man, when you order from them, it's free shipping. And if you got any issues, it's free returns too. So, you know, I just put my hand in here, man. So apparently, now, this pretty much is like a leg because the shoe's going to be on my feet. So I'm going to pretty much just, you know, see? Already, it already came off. You know what I'm saying? Let me get close. Let me get this light down some more so y'all can see. Like, there was a stain right here. The stain already come off. Even walking around the toe box. And this is good for some of y'all that had the ones that had that glitter, that, you know, that fairy glitter. Just clean the toe box real good. Actually, I should have bended this right here. Bring my top threes back. There you go. We're in there. Real easy, man. You know what I'm saying? Your hand ain't got all the soap foam or none of that on there. Like, it's just real easy, straight to the point. And the good thing is, right, today, you can use code FLIGHT10. You know what I'm saying? Say 10%. That is going to be in the description as well, man. Use code FLIGHT10 today only, something for 24 hours. And, you know what I'm saying, you save 10%. And voila, man. Top three's back clean. Look how sparkly that white is, man. That thing just looks so beautiful, man. We'll go ahead and clean the whole shoe down. You know what I'm saying? The thing is, now I've been wiping this shoe for a minute and the rag is still moist. You know what I'm saying? The rag is still moist. So you don't have to use a lot because it goes afar. So you know what I'm saying? So if you about to step aside somewhere real quick and you want to make sure you get fresh, you know what I'm saying? You don't be looking crazy. Like, look, even on here, bro. Like, even on that, bro. You can use it on all that, man. So get y'all some sneaker wipes, man. Like I said, use code FLIGHT10. Save 10%. Very easy and efficient. Summertime gonna be, you're gonna be on the beach, man. So if you fit fresh, you wanna make sure that, you know what I'm saying, your shoes stay fresh. Accidents gonna happen, but that's why you need to keep these in your pocket, man. So once again, man, go to Rejuvenator, get the sneaker wipes. You won't regret it. Trust me, you won't regret it. It's your boy Flight Academy signing out, man. Take flight with the flies, you don't fly me. This ain't flying right, hustling to motivate. Long live Nip, man. Go get you some sneaker wipes, man. We out.
It's all I'm trying to do. Hustle and motivate. Choppers to throw away. Hustle to overweight.